April is the best time for cotton planting. Now we are in a field of Wujiazhu city, which is located at north of Xinjiang's capital city,
Urumqi. As you can see here, self-driving tractors equipped with Beidou navigation satellite system are being used in cotton sowing. Actually, it's quite common across Xinjiang. Cotton farming used to be laborious, but now it has become much easier. Li Xinghong, a farmer of Wujiazhu city, shared her story about agricultural development in Xinjiang. This year, she is preparing to plant more than 3 hectares of cotton.
哎呦，现在太舒服了，种点地，哎，真是的，比我们以前种地舒服哪？又有一天种点地，我爸我妈都跟着我上，哎呦，累的呀，现在太方便了，种地现在全自动化，是不是？
According to local agricultural authorities, the average mechanization rate of cotton farming in Xinjiang stands at 85.7%, which is higher than anywhere else in China. Cotton sowing is nearly 100% mechanized.